work to even make contact against him. Timlin's one of those guys. Well,
Jonathan Schoop, deep left field, and this game is tied. Schoop's 14th, and it's a 2-2 game.
Yeah, like I was saying, I mean, he's not a guy that you're going up there like Chris Sale or even David Price or King Felix, where you're going, well, I really have my workout, because it's just a little more comfortable.